Our trip to Berkeley started with a visit to the Indian Rock Park. It's a rock, maybe slightly similar to the Enchanted Rock at Fredericksburg near Austin, not as big. The whole park is located in about 1.18 acres of land. And this rock is the largest of similar rhyolite rocks in the area. Two sets of steps were carved out in the rock during the Great Depression years. This rock gives an excellent view of the San Francisco Bay to the west and the University of Berkeley South Campus and the Oakland area, etc. It's a favorite joint for visiting by students of the UC Berkeley. There is a small rock outcrop another side of the Indian Rock Park Avenue. The rock park is definitely one of the areas one should visit while in Berkeley, and the surrounding area also is quite scenic and with interesting houses, etc. in the area. The next place we wanted to visit was Botanical Garden. However, we were late, so we moved on to the Rose Garden. It's a tiny rose garden compared to many others we have seen, but it's a beautiful place and with lots of different colored roses. And its location is also very scenic and idyllic. A lot of people come just to relax and have a look at the view around. After visiting the Rose Garden, we moved on to the University of California at Berkeley. It was an exciting feeling considering that we were in the University of California at Berkeley. As of August 2018, Berkeley alumni, faculty members and researchers include 104 Nobel laureates, 25 Turing Award winners, 14 field medalists, 20 Academy Award winners, 14 Pulitzer Prize winners, and 207 Olympic medal winners. Berkeley labs have discovered or co-discovered 16 chemical elements of the periodic table, more than any other university in the world. We had dinner at Great China, one of the best restaurants in Berkeley. We had to wait in queue to get in, and all tables were full with probably a lot of students, professors and others visiting the city of Berkeley. If you have liked this video, subscribe to my channel and see other travel videos.